universe is a story. A story about all that is. About everything and about nothing. Time, space, life, the sun, you, me, Earth. Where and what are we? I wonder. Life, human beings, intelligent creatures planted here on a globe, born alive, all of us, without purpose. Thinking deeply about the wondrous details of our planet, Earth, our home. The sky protects us from space. Trees and plants give air, droplets of water fall, light shines. Must I learn of this? What is space? Infinity? I know. I feel this flow, a wave of events directing me towards the future. Your memory retells the story. It awaits in the uncertainty of your mind. Why? And still, here I am, a human being, just just like you. With a mind, thoughts, feelings, we feel happiness, we feel sorrow, we feel joy, and sometimes we feel pain. We sometimes feel lost, we even feel lonely. And yet, I somehow sense the warmth, the safety, and the greatness of our home, Earth, the cosmos, the universe, all that is. It must be somewhere in my heart, in our hearts, deep inside, hidden for always. Our little thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.